Hello, good day. This is for educational purpose only, and for this video, I am going to demonstrate how to bandage ear, cheek, and jaw injury. So, okay, let's start. First, we have to fold our bandage in a Krabat board, and be the apex is in the outside portion for us to identify and locate